It's Margaret with Golden State Pickle Works here again, and I love making dips. Anything that I can dip something else into makes me happy. So I thought today we would try to make a non-dairy spinach artichoke dip using our delicious Allium Aioli. So let's try. You can taste with a spoon, or I like to taste with the serving vessel that I'm probably going to eat it on. So let's try it.